Dr. Sella here, and there's a lot of merit to automatically cracking the safety on Rocket. Now, obviously, if the safety's on the play side, he and the A-back switch block it. But let's say the safety's not on the play side. He's in the middle of the field, and you want to run it out of the spread formation or even the heavy formation or anything where the receiver's split out wide. If you automatically crack it, the benefit is he doesn't have to hold the block on the corner for 4 seconds, which is a long time. Or he sprints in front of him, slams his hands, and then he's got to try to move him vertically for a couple seconds. You eliminate all that. All you're going to have to do is take 3 steps up the field and get in front of the safety with his left knee, left hand, and then 4-inch northbound steps. The A-back takes his 3 flat steps, steps at 45 degrees, and he's going to kick or trap the corner. He doesn't have to hold the block long. That's the beauty of it. So he'll get his helmet to the left, right, form through him, trap him, grab him out of bounds, or get his left knee through him. And then basically when the A-back catches the toss, he breaks on a 45, he can break outside of that block. Because if you kick him, he'll just keep running at the corner and then turn it up eventually. And then what happens from here is you got the guard and the tackle. They're going to block the overhang and the mic. You don't have to worry about the safety now because the receiver canceled them. So basically the guard and the tackle have the backer. The key is they got to steal second base, get past number one and go. But if you run rocket toss the right way and you pitch it 2 yards outside the tackle, this guy doesn't make an impact unless these guys are me pulling. So anyway, that's how you automatically crack the safety on rocket. It's something if you're going to put the receiver out wide and run rocket and the safety's not on the play side, if you tell him automatically to crack, the beauty is you don't have to hold blocks as long and you'll likely get more yards per play on the concept.